In the not-so-distant future, since the Great War of 2015, the 51 United States have fallen into a cultural vacuum. Funding for the arts are gone, music history and theory books are destroyed. Living musicians have had parts of their brains removed. The only reference that remains is a mnemonic device designed for remembering the notes of the bass or F clef, passed down solely through spoken word. The two lobotomized musicians depicted here repeat this device daily. They may or may not understand what they are repeating.
All cows eat grass. All cows eat grass. The bass clef. What the fuck? What are you? Some kind of digital hologram?
Do I look like a fucking hologram?
Yes.
Never mind that. I am a patron of the art. I have traveled through time. I have been dispatched from the past to the future. From the future, I came back to the present, and now I'm here before you.
You're from the future?
Once my test is complete from the present, I will come back to the future. From the future, I will return to the past.
You're from the past?
I'm here now. That's the point.
Why are you visiting us?
My task is to teach you, you fucking idiots, the forgotten musical clef, the treble clef.
Treble clef?
Yes! It's the most common clef in the music! I'm pretty sure you guys don't play the oboe. I didn't think so. The treble clef, it has been around since the 10th century.
What's that got to do with you?
As I already explained, I'm a time traveling patron of the arts. I have a different hairstyle. Fashions are different in the future. One must stay current.
How can we help? Tell us what to do.
Listen carefully. Can you listen? I have a memory device.
Memory device?
Yes, to remember the individual notes. And a staff.
Notes?
Yes, fucking notes.
How do we do it? What's the secret?
Just look over there. Every grand ball deserves flute. That's your lesson. Pass it on to your people. I got to run.
What's the future like?
The future is totally new, dude. Bye.
Grand ball. Huh. Flute.